a new one I got from one of my aunts, and it's called Dogman and Cat Kid. I am so ready to read this. If you guys are, put a like on the comments down below, and let's get right into the video. And also, do you notice anything weird about me? Well, if you have, I'll tell you. I'm wearing glasses. Really, Dad?
Here.
Sorry.
They're right there.
Okay, so George and Harold from Captain Underpants made this. Okay, so Dogman behind the scenes. What's up, Poochies? Were George and Harold, me too. Really? As you might remember, we're in fifth grade now. Yeah, I read the Dogman comments, I so remember that all that means we're totally mature and deep too, y'all. What is that supposed to mean? As you Anywho, our new teacher has been making us read all these old-timey books lately. Oh, guys, look, they're plastic milk jugs for monocles. Hey, Mom, look. And also, you guys, my mom's videoing this. My, what a splendid book, my good man. Let me just wait. Let me adjust my monocle so I may embolden the incense more.
Those aren't monocles. Those are just rings from plastic milk jugs.
What? We can't use our imaginations anymore?
Just a page or two.
Okay.
Like you gotta do it every day.
Like two chapters probably?
Just finish those two pages. The next two pages.
Well, Mom, this page and then this page and then I'll be done.
Uh-huh.
And then I can just like a video game video after this.
And then you can do another one tomorrow. Just read. Just read.
Just
yep.
Okay, thank you. Boo-hoo. Your head is dying cough. Aw, man. And your body is dying wine. But then the nurse, got an idea. Really, that's the worst idea of a name ever. Let's sew the dog's head onto the cop's body.
Let's sew the dog's head onto the cop's body.
You're a genius. Hooray! So they had a big operation, and like a warrior of anniversary. You sure it's not anniversary? I'm just gonna call it anniversary. A hero come across from the ashes, hooray for Dogman. Along the way, Dogman has made some great friends, Chief, the world's greatest chief. Zuzu, the world's greatest poodle. Sarah Hadzoff, the world's greatest reporter. And one terrible MVP, the world's evilest cat.
I'll get you, Dogman, if it's the last thing I do!
In our last story, Petey tried. Wait, in our last story, Petey tried to clone himself. But his clone was a kitten. Like that type of thing. Things went from bad to worse. But one lucky night, all of that changed. Little Petey. Little Petey found a new home. It's Dogman's house. Uh-oh, look, he's going up to the mirror. Thing's looking at himself, but he can't escape his own destiny. Uh-oh, it's Petey, guys! How? You know, mirrors actually freak me out a little bit sometimes. Like, I've seen people play Sonic Unleashed, and like, Sonic's little friend that follows him, like, he's staring into a mirror, and then like, a ghost made a shape of his head that goes like, it's just so creepy, and the little guy like just runs straight to Sonic the Hedgehog. It's just so creepy. Chapter 1, The Kitty Sitter by George and Harold. Only one morning, clank, clank, Dogman's house. See? Clank, 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 clank. Oh, and also guys, if you want to get this book, it's $6.48. Clank, clank, cluck, cluck, ratch, 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 ratch. That looks like a good game. Get back into the book. Stop watching that. Ratch. Ratch, ratch, ratch. Come on, Dogman. Fixing my robot AHD. That's my voice for little Petey.
Dogman!
It's me, Chief. You're late again. Get to work now!
Go ahead and finish it, and then we'll do another one.
After this page.
Okay.
After this page.
Get her out.
And an impressive list of races. Munch, munch, munch. I specialize in cat sitting. And I can start today. Pick up. Pick up. Drop. Guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Peace out.